These are the words of Dr. Dale Dangleben from Point Michelle, Dominica. He's a trauma surgeon and medical director in the United States. This is an excerpt from his upcoming book, My Reflections. Where is Marcus? Where are the great leaders who set the path for the Caribbean? The fearless men and women like Boussa, Tula, Kofi, Jacko, Nani, Kudjo, Bogle, and Aponte. The rebels against slavery, burning down plantations to free their people. The revolutionary spirit of the greats like Toussa, Christophe, Dessalines, and Doughty Bookman. Not even the short, egotistical maniac Napoleon with his army could stop them. The appreciation of our Africanists like Marcus Garvey. I am still looking for him in the whirlwind and the storm to take me back to Africa. The greats like Eric Williams, Forbes Burnham, Walter Rodney, Cecil Rawle, men of great intellect who understood the struggle against colonialism. Let's not forget the great women like Elma Francois, Claudia Jones, and Nani. That African matriarchal energy they embodied, and they fought even in an era when they were told women had no right to the times when our leaders were deeply spiritual and rooted in culture of Africa. Who is our Kwame Ture or our Frantz Fanon? Men of vision and willingness to stand for what they believed in. We are left with a bed of corrupted leaders who were forced self and sold us back into colonialism. Our ancestors are crying as our fake leaders are using rhetoric of inclusion, while their action is that of suppression and oppression. No vision of African culture, but with loyalty to China and Russia. They have killed the dreams of the youths as the Caribbean becomes a basin of mendicancy. Leaders by degrees instead of hard work, a sad example for the children. They have turned to selling their birthrights to increase their financial worth. So the youths turn and look for quick rewards, and the epidemic of drugs and alcoholism washes at the shores of the West Indies. I see Toussa crying. I see Garvey crying. I see Nani and Kudjo crying. Where are our strength to burn it all down to the ground again to start over? May the higher power you believe in continue to guide the lost souls of the Caribbean. Let us step forward in the deepest of Garveyite consciousness and take back what's rightfully ours. Rise up, my people. Open your minds and never be slaves again. I say long live Bala. I say long live Jacko. I say long live the Neg Mao.